Allure McDonald's has a massive parasite outbreak happening now 286 sickened across 15 states. McDonald's salad parasite outbreak sickens 286 people in 15 states. The fast food restaurant McDonald's is having problems after a parasite outbreak linked to their salads is sickening people in 15 states. So far, 286 have become ill after ingesting the parasite found in the salads served at the restaurant. As of July 26, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, reports a total of 286 people in 15 states have been infected with a parasite called Cyclospora, an increase of 120 people in the last week alone, according to ABC News. So far, 11 people have been hospitalized, but thankfully, no deaths have been reported. According to the Mayo Clinic, a Cyclospora infection, Cyclosporiasis, causes watery, and sometimes explosive, diarrhea. The one-celled parasite that causes a Cyclospora infection can enter your body when you ingest contaminated food or water. Fresh produce is the culprit in many cases of Cyclospora infection in humans. The treatment for this parasitic infection is antibiotics, and the infection is very often short-termed. Once someone ingests food or water that has been contaminated with Cyclospora, symptoms of the infection may not begin to manifest until about a week later, sometimes up to 2 weeks. McDonald's has voluntarily recalled their salads from over 3,000 restaurants across 14 states beginning on July 13. But the people who ate those contaminated salads before July 13 may just be starting to develop symptoms which would prompt them to seek medical attention. Therefore, the official number of people infected by this parasite may continue to increase in the next few weeks as more reports come in. Dean James at Right Wing Tribune has this. Consumers who have symptoms of cyclosporiasis should contact their health care provider to report their symptoms and receive care. Most people infected with Cyclospora develop diarrhea, with frequent, sometimes explosive, bowel movements. Other common symptoms include loss of appetite, weight loss, stomach cramps, pain, bloating, increased gas, nausea, and fatigue. Vomiting, body aches, headache, fever, and other flu-like symptoms may be noted. Some people who are infected with Cyclospora did not have any symptoms. If not treated, the illness may last from a few days to a month or longer. Symptoms may seem to go away and then return one or more times, relapse. Obviously, food safety measures, such as washing produce, can prevent the Cyclospora from being ingested. Peeling and cooking vegetables can also ensure parasites and infectious bacteria are killed before it's eaten. It's a myth that a little bit of dirt doesn't do you any harm, says a Dr. Andrew Wadge, a chief scientist of the Food Standards Agency, FSA, in the United Kingdom. Soil can sometimes carry harmful bacteria and, although food producers have good systems in place to clean vegetables, the risk can never be entirely eliminated. When you wash vegetables, wash them under a running tap and rub them under water, for example in a bowl of fresh water. Start with the least soiled items first and give each of them a final rinse. Washing loose produce is particularly important as it tends to have more soil attached to it than prepackaged fruit and vegetables. It is advisable to wash all fruit and vegetables before you eat them to ensure that they are clean and to help remove bacteria and parasites from the outside. The health and safety of our customers and the people who work in McDonald's restaurants is always our top priority. The additional states identified by the FDA and CDC are among the same states where a week ago we proactively decided to remove our lettuce blend in impacted restaurants and replace it through a different supplier. McDonald's is committed to the highest standards of food safety and quality, and we continue to cooperate and support regulatory and public health officials in their investigations. For those seeking additional information about Cyclospora, we